Rilson. I am part of this community for almost 10 years now. I was single for Christ in Bangalore and one of the first batch in Bangalore from couples of Christ. She is Marina. We have three children and one soul is in heaven. We lost our second child, our third child for 2 weeks and 12 weeks, yeah. And we are expecting our fifth one. So today I'm here to share my experience being pro-life. For me, Couples for Christ has helped me to understand what is pro-life. Listening to these talks, I had three children and I was always thinking that I am pro-life. But God really challenged me just before this fifth one. We were kind of expecting our fifth, we were thinking that we are going to have another child. But during that time, for both of us, it was not really easy to accept it. So, we were visiting Blessed Sacrament during those days, and God really challenged me and He asked me during that time, are you really a pro-life or really feel this child also a blessing? In that phase, finally when we both came to peace in our heart, that's when we came to know that we are not going to have a child. But from there till around 6 months, God was really speaking to us, and when we came to know about our fifth one now, again it was initially for first few hours it was not easy, but after few hours, because God had really prepared us in that 6 months, joy was coming up from our heart, from deepest, and in this community, we have really got that joy. Yeah, thank you. Please keep us in prayers. Another thing I wanted to talk was, God has always, from the beginning, God has always speaking to me, and He has never given me a worry about their financial, their education, or their future job. He has kept me from all those worries. The only worry initially I was thinking was, for her it was all cesarean. I was thinking that maybe I am not open for children because she had 3 C-section and fifth one is danger. But when I was sitting in front of Blessed Sacrament, God revealed me that I was not really worried about the health of her, but more than that, I was worried about the social fear, like what people would say, are you going to have the sixth one? And when I really surrendered that area, God really, for us now it is a joy. I don't know, I'm standing here because of this stage here, but both of us, and not only with, both of us, in each our child, there is a lot of joy. And my children, especially my daughter, she plays Marina's tummy and kisses her tummy every time, blesses her. So it's been a very blessed 3 months. So please keep us in prayers and for a safe delivery as well.
I heard many Konkani speaking from this year, so I will speak in Konkani. Am yata panchve abrigya cha yada bara ko na sao so pailo chal ko am so pailo chal ko jay second one lo third one sarkar asa ta sa 12 days of pregnancy asta na maha miscarriage sale ani ko third ko fourth one ne bhi jo chal ko gaya ani ko ten of fifth one ke unta actually sapna to ne maha best one ne aiko mete ko jama me ta na sabla pana kade sa सर आणि मग ओ सी सेक्शन क्वेश्चन हँडल करताय काय कॉन्सेप्ट ऑलरेडी क्वेश्चन हँडल करताय काय सगळे ना मग फर्स्ट जाता ना भे असले मग एक्झाम कोण होतो ना कशा पडते ते पण हाव येऊन ना आवा डिरेक्ट सर आमच्या चर्चेकडे जे पण स्टार्ट करता ना मग बेन तुझे नॉलेज देवा तो मग बेन ते बेस्ट मग बेन ना का कोसन को सेकंड वन ना का वडला तो फर्स्ट एक वर्ष होता ना सेकंड वन ना दुवार झाले तदळे मग फियर असले क्वेश्चन पडतेले काका पण सेकंड वन अटेम्प्ट करी काका वन जाऊन बेंगलोर येता ना मग अपॉर्टन्सचे नॉलेज भेटले त्या काका आणि कंडिस ऑफ या माझ्या सीएफसी ऑपरेटिव्ह प्रेयर की हा टाका बऱ्याकला नवा करतो शिकप देऊ को टाका जवान देऊ को मस्तो काम करू को अब एटलीस्ट काम अगर काम करता मग कोणी हेल्प करांग मग मस्त को मग भेटले बघा आणि दिस टाइम सर मग कल्चर स्पेन असते आणि इवन इफ आता फिफ्थ वन आता स्टेज वर असतो आहे मग किती स्पेन आहे की तर देव पूजा संघ का संबंध मग पक्का पर्व साचा देव पूजा संघ का संबंध मग किती आहे थैंक यू
प्रेज गॉड माय नेम इज डॉमिनिक एंड दिस इज माय वाइफ थेल्मा वी हैव टू किड्स शेयरिंग children. So it's been almost 6 months since we have been part of this CFC community. When I look back, it's a very short time, but it's a very long journey that we have taken together. So to give you some background, my childhood and my marriage. So I had everything, but peace of mind was not there. Like there used to be fights at home and things are like that. I did not explore. So I got married in 2009, and things again continued to be same. And towards the end of last year and beginning of last year, it was like things are getting worse for me. That's when one of my aunt and my wife, they forced me to go to a retreat. So I ended up at divided retreat center in May this year, yeah. And we had one big retreat there, we came back. So things were just going fine. So no big changes. Then in July, again my wife forced me to come for a retreat. I had no clue that I'm coming here. So just like I came here as a kid there. And Pritam asked me, why are you here? So nothing came to my mind. I just told him, I want to know God. That's why I'm here. So from that day, a new journey started for me. So got to know a lot about God. Main things, repentance, confession. So it has been a very good journey, and I hand it over to Thelma.
Praise God.
Praise God.
Now as we stand here, it's not that we are living a perfect life. It's not that we don't have our struggles. Especially taking care of our children is our biggest challenge. But one thing which has changed our life is the word of God. So for each and every situation, for each and every problem, you know, we rely on the word of God, and the word of God is giving us the strength.
Because there's 1 John chapter 3 verse 9 tells, the seed of God dwells in you and his seed is imperishable. So he will never allow his children to be perishable. So whatever situation, whatever condition we are in, we run to God. And that's the hope we have. We trust and believe in him that nothing is impossible for him. And with this grace, we would like to thank and praise the Almighty. Amen.
Amen.